for season 102 of the Ukulele Blues Songs. I was going to do Route 66, but you know, I don't live on Route 66. I live on this other, even more historic but less well-known highway, the Lincoln Highway, which was the first coast-to-coast highway all across the USA, 1913, over 100 years ago. Predates Route 66 by 13 years. And I reckon it's less well-known only because it doesn't yet have a rockin' song like Route 66. So I thought I might rectify that. I looked online and I found this awesome song by Nils Anders Erickson of Omaha, Nebraska, in the middle of the Lincoln Highway. I'm near the eastern end myself. Nils's version was a little Omaha-centric, so I expanded the lyrics a bit to cover the full range of Lincoln Highway from east to west. And so here is Nils Anders Erickson's Goin' Down the Lincoln Highway.
Highway.